was a little ways off the spur road, off the main road to the town. It was the kind of place that dies every winter when the rail car stops coming around. And I saw her there with her auburn hair in that someplace in between. I said, this road shouldn't be here and neither should you. What are you missing? And are you finding what you need? Oh, the girl from the Dogwood Forrest working in the cinnamon store. Why did she run so far from Virginia? What did she come here looking for? May she gather strength from the mountain. And set her spirit free among the dogwood trees. May peace in her heart be found. It was a little bit like a postcard, the Shenandoah fertile ground. She told me about a lover, his crimson color and his feathered crown. How he took a part of her fragile heart, and now she's searching for that peace. But girl, don't you know you're already whole? There's nothing missing. You got everything you need. Oh, the girl from the Dogwood Forest working in the cinnamon store. Why did she run so far from Virginia? What did she come here looking for? May she gather strength from the mountain and put her roots deep in the ground and set her spirit free among the dogwood trees. May peace in her heart be found. We are sons of the northern mountains.
We are daughters of dogwood trees.
And we are waves of wildflowers.
And we wander to be free.
And there's a love as deep as the ocean. It's moving and it's infinite. It's calling to you and me. Yeah, we're all just a little bit like the girl from the Dogwood Forest working in the cinnamon store. Why did she run so far from Virginia? What did she come here looking for? May she gather strength from the mountain and put her roots deep in the ground and set her spirit free among the dogwood trees. May peace in her heart be found. May peace in our hearts be found.